Okay, first of all, we're gonna make a hamburger today. We don't have brown, so here's a trick how to make it. Go ahead and squish those together.
Squish it?
Yep. Okay, I'm gonna give you a little piece. And I'll do the big piece, okay?
Okay.
Okay, squish it up.
Gotta roll it?
Yep. Squish it around like this. Kind of looks like a candy cane. Yep, and keep squishing it up. Ta-da! Beautiful brown. Okay, keep squishing yours. We actually want a light brown to make our hamburger bun. To make our hamburger bun. Yeah, keep going. You're doing really good. One thing I like to do is squeeze, squish, squeeze, squish. That's one way I like to mix it. Let's see. Kind of looks gray. You're making brown. Oh, that looks really good. Keep going. Okay, to make the bottom bun, I'm gonna just squeeze.
White bread.
Yeah, this is the bun part.
Okay.
Whoa. That's really good. You did really good. Okay, I'm just gonna stir it in.
Yeah, we mix it up. We mix it up.
Okay, keep the bottom bun down.
Okay, I need to get my favorite book.
Okay. Now, I'm going to just make a ball and squish it.
How did I get it?
Hey, you want to do it? How about you do this one? Okay, squish it. Okay, good. Good, okay. We can make a double cheeseburger.
This is my favorite book. Tomatoes for Mars!
Awesome.
That's my favorite part too.
They're the giant just tomatoes.
Okay.
I'm gonna put it on.
Okay, put it on. Sorry, I tried to fix yours a little bit. Okay, so go ahead and put that one on. Then we're gonna make some cheese. This cheese out with me.
Okay, I will do
it. Ooh. And do it this way. Like that, good. Okay, stop. Okay, stop. We're gonna cut a little square. Okay, go ahead. Put the cheese on top.
It feels like cheese.
Good. Let's put another hamburger on it. We're going to do a double cheeseburger.
This is hard work.
It is hard work.
It's all these Play-Doh. Dad does the hard work too.
Put the other burger on and set it on top here.
There we go. Hey, let's look at it.
Okay. This is going to be our lettuce. I'm just kind of squishing it between my fingers, stretching it out like that. That's gonna be our lettuce. And we need tomato.
That's lettuce, tomato. I hate tomatoes.
You hate tomatoes?
Yeah.
Well, you probably shouldn't eat this burger anyway.
Yeah, I don't like this burger because it has potatoes in it. I want
has
potatoes in it.
Potatoes? You mean it has Play-Doh? Okay, here, take a ball. And then I'm gonna just squish the ball flat and then push the sides like a little bit around the edges like this and then make a tomato. Good. Good job.
On that one?
Put it right here. And then we'll put our lettuce on. Good, this is a really tall burger.
It's gonna be taller.
Okay, then this is gonna be our top bun.
Butter and spider web on our put a top.
Is our top bun?
Yeah.
Whoa, that is really tall. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna make...
Hey, look up there. There's a spider web.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna make an onion. You hate onions too? Okay. Okay. Onion on there.
Another onion on there.
Another bun on the top.
Yay!
Wow, that's.
Big burger. Mommy, I want to pretend to eat it.
Okay, take a bite. Eat it. Guess what? We can have our hungry octopus friend help us eat it. Oh, that's a little bit too big, isn't it? What if we took out a burger?
Yeah.
Let's do that. We'll just do a normal burger. Okay. And have him bite it. What? Yum, 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 yum.
Oh,
he ruined our burger.
Okay.
Good job. Give him five. Should we make? Okay, let's make another burger. We can make a pie now. What kind of pie should we make?
Pizza pie.
Pizza pie? We could do blueberry pie.
Blueberry pie.
Let's do that.
Yeah, blueberry pie.
Is he gonna destroy it?
What?
He's going to destroy it when it's done?
Yeah, he's gonna bite it.
Okay.